So this, the side is Laurel Fort. This is where I stayed last night. It's kind of sandy right there, but it's a good spot. We've got a stream. And then that side is Upper Laurel Fort. There's a nice camp spot over there. Round boulder. I think we're trying to make it to Boots Off today, which is big miles, but we might stop short of that. So it's a huge mountain after we go downhill for a long time. Here's the view today. Clear day, nice. We're in shorts today. So I made a mistake. Put on my puffy for lunch wasn't a mistake because it was cold. You sit there. Then I put my rain jacket on. And it's like a sweat layer. I gotta take that off eventually. Gorgeous area. I think this is a White Cliff Mountain. Or maybe the beginning of it. I believe is accessible by a parking lot, not too far from it. Not like accessible like wheelchair or anything, but just like you could drive close to it, get out and maybe day hike it. Falls. some slick rock.